Hi everyone, I am Sushmita and you're watching me on Sushmita's Diaries. Some of us are born with wavy or even curly hair, which has a beauty of itself. However, the charm of straight and more manageable hair hardly fails to tempt most. So today, I would share three easy yet very effective natural remedies with which you can ease out your curls and make your hair appear straighter. If used regularly over a period of time, these remedies will straighten out your hair. But before we begin, make sure you follow me on various social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, and Roposo to stay connected. All the links are given in the description box. And please subscribe to help me make more such videos. So let's get started. Also, all the products used in the video are linked in the description box just in case if you wish to check them online. So the first method is very easy and is proven to work on your wavy curly hair, and that is the coconut cream method for straighter hair. Coconut milk is rich in protein, vitamin C, vitamin E, vitamin B1, B3, B5, B6, along with iron. Vitamin E and iron in coconut milk penetrates into the hair shaft and ease out the waves, making them appear softer and straighter. You can either buy the unflavored preservative-free coconut milk from the stores or make your own coconut milk from real coconuts at home. I have already done a video on how to make coconut milk from real coconuts. Watch it by clicking on the link at the top right corner of the screen, or check out the video link in the description box below. Pour around half a cup of milk into a bowl or more as per your requirement. To turn this milk into thick cream, a simple fermentation process would be followed. Squeeze half a lemon into the milk. Lemon also has hair straightening properties. Mix everything well. Now let's leave it into the refrigerator overnight. The next day, the coconut milk has thickened up so much, almost like ice cream or hair spa cream, and it would be easier to apply all over the hair. Now let's begin the application. This should be applied on clean, wet hair for maximum results. Either use it after shampoo or wet your hair accordingly. Now, to ensure complete application on all the hair, section out your locks in smaller chunks. Apply the cream generously so that all the strands get covered. Go from roots to lengths in spreading motions and pay attention to all the hair strands, especially the lower frizzy tips. Again, take another section and repeat the process. Coconut cream must be applied on hair lengths and application on the scalp is not required. A comb or a brush can also be used to spread out the cream evenly. Almost all my hair is properly covered in the cream. I would tie up my hair in a loose bun and leave it for marination for 2 hours. After 2 hours, use a mild shampoo to rinse the hair. Repeat this process twice a week. The results would show in 12 to 15 weeks. The second remedy is also very effective for natural, heatless hair straightening at home. Take a heavy bottom pan like so. Add 1.5 cups of water. Switch on the flame and heat the water. The next magic ingredient required here is flaxseed. Our hair is primarily made of protein, and flaxseed is rich in protein. It reverses damages, repairs hair follicles, and straightens the hair. Flaxseed contains omega-3 fatty acids, copper, magnesium, phosphorus, vitamin B1, and selenium, which strengthens hair. I'm using half a cup of organic, raw, and unroasted flax seeds. Drop the seeds in hot water and let them cook on low to medium flame. Stir occasionally. Once it begins to boil, the seeds would start releasing its gel. It is important to keep stirring and not letting it stick to the bottom. After 15 minutes, the water has reduced to almost 1/4 and appears quite thick. Boil it till you get a thick leftover. However, it should not burn. Switch off the flame and let it cool down. Take a dry, clean glass or plastic bowl. Strain the solution into the bowl using a sieve. Press hard to extract out all the gel. Now, we would also need 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel. It could be natural gel or the packaged one. Aloe vera is a smoothing agent that tames frizzy hair, making it appear more shiny and straighter. Add 1 tablespoon of aloe vera into the gel and stir well. To thicken this gel up, we would have to refrigerate it for a few hours. After refrigeration, the gel has thickened up even more. This can be stored for 7 to 8 days and should be applied just as the coconut cream. Wet the hair, apply on each hair strand properly and let it stay for 2 hours. Wash with a mild shampoo. This flaxseed gel must be used twice a week for results. The last remedy is the simplest of all. For it, we would need 50 ml of castor oil. Castor oil is rich in vitamin E and is antifungal, antibacterial in nature. It repairs damaged hair cuticles and promotes hair growth. And as I said earlier, all the products used in the video are linked in the description box below. Next, we would take 3 to 4 tablespoons of organic soybean oil. Soybean oil is rich in omega-3 fatty acids and vitamin E that nourishes the hair shaft deeply. It reduces the frizz and waves in the hair and make it look more manageable and straight. So for this remedy, we require 2 parts of castor oil and 1 part of soybean oil. Mix the 2 oils in a clean glass container. Stir it well as the densities of the 2 oils are different. Now, whenever it is to be used, this mixture has to be warmed slightly. Pour out as much oil as you need in a bowl. Then warm the oil for 10 to 15 seconds on a gas stove or microwave, as warm oil is the best for application in hair and even massages. So again, I would section out my hair and spread the hot oil evenly. This oil can also be massaged on the scalp for hair growth. While soybean oil would nourish, castor oil would help in stronger hair growth. Brush thoroughly through the hair so that the oils spread out. Also, brushing would boost blood circulation in the scalp. Now, loosely tie up the hair in a bun. Next step is crucial if you want quick results. Hair steaming allows oil and nourishment to penetrate into the hair follicles and open pores that are present in the scalp, which helps faster hair growth. Steaming after oil massages also help in maintaining bouncy, shiny hair. You may use a hot towel or a steaming cap for this purpose. Leave the oil overnight for best results. Shampoo and condition the next day. Since all these remedies are natural and don't involve chemicals and heat, they will definitely take some time to show results. So, I would request you to be patient and consistent. If you found this video useful, then please share it with your family and friends. आप मेरे सभी वीडियोस को हिंदी में भी देख सकते हैं। मेरे हिंदी चैनल का लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दिया गया है। Please don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you always soon. Bye.